Hi, Maddy. I'm with Maddy. Yay. So I came downstate where Maddy is right now because she's going to college, and we are going to go hike in the Hudson Highlands, and we're going to do the highest peak in the Hudson Highlands, and it's Mount Beacon, right?
Yep.
So we're going to get going. We'll see you at the trailhead.
All right.
Ready?
I don't know if it does. Yes, it does.
Yeah, you can see it all the way up there. Does the train just freaking fly down?
Can you imagine, like, being on a train and
it just goes up a mountain?
Wow, that is wicked.
You want to go over here?
No, can we?
I don't see why not.
See, this is old train tracks that went up this part of the mountain. Foundation, an old building. We're still climbing.
Yeah.
Like,
we're still climbing, right, Maddy?
Yeah, it's and very steep.
It hasn't stopped. And we're over a mile now. Hi. So I think. Oh, yes.
Oh, I did not look behind me.
Yeah. We're gonna come up to the first viewing area. Right, Matt?
Should be beautiful.
Let's go check it out. Alright. Okay, everyone, so this is the Newburgh Bridge in the Hudson River here. And the mountains over there, I believe, are the Catskills. Okay.
We have some power lines in our view here.
Right. Turn around and say hi, Maddy.
Hi.
So that's where the train came from, is down here. It actually follows these power lines and up to this, the ruins of it. So that's cool. This is really cool, guys. Look, there's a path that goes this way. Huh. Wanna check it out?
Yeah.
Like, why not? So it came all the way out to here. So this is the casino that was up here. I'll have to get the dates again. I think it ended in the 70s. I did read that. So, and it overlooked this area. So beautiful. Okay, so we left the casino and railroad station ruins. On the way back, we'll check out the station ruins. They didn't do that yet, but now we're on our way to the North Summit. It's the highest point, to the fire tower. Right, Maddy?
Yes.
Look at the mud. This is great. Wonderful stuff. It's really pretty up here. Tons of places to explore and stuff. It's crazy. So we're gonna continue and see you soon.
Some furry coat. She went down the forest road. The forest of talking trees. They used to sing about the birds and the bees. The bees had declared a war. The sky wasn't big enough for them all. The birds, they got help from below. Dirty ponds and the creatures of snow.
I don't know if I'm gonna be able to go up there, Mom.
Why?
It just scares me.
Me too. But we're gonna do it anyway. Gonna get past your fears right now. If there's any screaming, it's just me and her.
Huh? Oh, yeah?
Yeah, might be a little scary.
Are you ready?
We're going up. Anyway, this is the other side.
I'm already unsteady. Oh my
god. Ooh.
I was gonna say, this is as far as it's going. Because we're both really at the heights. And it just, because everything is so see-through, you get dizzy and you just feel like you're gonna, right? Yeah.
But, everything.
Hey, look, I made it up one staircase. I did. Maddy made it up too, and then she sat down.
Yeah, I just can't stand.
Kind of like when he did the Cascade, once he got Cascade Mountain. When he got out there, he was just like, to the mountain went. And it's like a whole big mountain top.
That's funny.
Yeah, it really was. It was cute.
This was a really good thing.
Maddy's hike and a bike.
Leaving Mount Beacon and Mount Beacon's fire tower.
Bye, it's been very real.
Yep. Maybe the next time you come back, you can make it to the second level.
Yeah.
But certainly didn't conquer that fear today. I don't know if that'll ever happen.
Hey.
So where are you? Are you gonna continue down the mountain? on this beautiful day.
How you doing, Maddie?
I'm doing good. Yeah. I liked the hike.
Yeah.
Lots of ruins, which is my type of style.
Old stuff.
Yep.
Well, Matt.
Hmm.
Hi.
Oh.
It's 1:14 p.m. and we are finishing the hike now. Along with a lot of other people coming out and a lot of people going in. On this absolutely beautiful Sunday afternoon. So, definitely something to do again.
Oh yeah.
To explore more, for sure. Alright, well, we're going to say goodbye because there's just so many people, right?
Yep.
So, all done. See you next hike.
This is the weirdest
Is that the biggest leaf you've ever seen in your life?
I don't know. That's pretty big.
That's huge. That's a bike.
Oh,
I guess you can. Why is it?
There's no way.
All the hikes
There's
we
no
go
way.
On, we see people on bikes. Why is
I
that?
I don't see how there
Maddie.
Was a possibility of him
when
biking
me,
up here.
When me and Kate go, we see giant puffball mushrooms. When me and Maddie go, we see people on bikes.
Is this?
I don't know. Yeah, I know. You
I wonder if this trail that's supposedly over here is like made for bikers, or he just decided I'm gonna do this today.
I'm gonna look that up. And this is quartz. This is awesome.
Wow.
Look at this. Look at this. Do you see that?
I don't think I've ever seen a big chunk of rock like that.
It's quartz. Oh, it's so beautiful. Look at this.